So, here I am back again. Back in the land of rain and snow. Let's clean these up, shall we? So, yes, as you can see, there's quite the map already made out here. Already quite a bit built and done. The surrounding area. Quite a lot to explore and play with, and I have done some survival play through all of this. These chests are all things I've gained through normal survival play. Trying to adjust, as it were, to not doing the creative thing. You see, unbeknownst to them, my greatest struggle in trying to play on this server in survival mode has been getting certain persons, certain individuals, to not just hand me everything. They don't seem to understand that, you know, I want to play survival. Because this one will sit there and play creative, and I'll say, I'm hungry, and they will throw a dozen stacks of food at me, and I will go, no, I need, never mind. Yeah. You understand the nature of my problem? They're creative players. They don't understand the whole survival player kick. And it's okay. They don't have to. It's fine. Should put that down before I lose it. But yes, some of the things I wanted to do are, is it night yet? Can I go to sleep and maybe stop this rain? Nope. Oh, lo and behold, time has passed. The sun has come out. The rain has stopped. Yay. Okay. So, I need a few things. I have tons of wood. Some arrows, some lances, some swords. An iron pick. A couple of iron picks, an iron sword shield. Some armor. I do have some cash. Alrighty, so let's... Right, I need paper. I have some diamonds. Not exactly the most useful shield. I don't think it actually does very much, considering I can't hold it up to block. And doesn't actually seem to increase my armor by any amount. When in main hand, plus 50% attack damage. But I'm not an NPC. So it doesn't help me. actually rather useless. No, I need a normal shield. That is dirt. That will not help me. I need wood. Alrighty. I could just take the hole into the ground. In fact, why not? I can just make some ladders. Do some mining beneath the base. What is it they say? Never go anywhere without blocks? Hello, it's a princess on a diamond armored horse. How wonderful. More than enough. Bauxite ore, huh? Let's see. I need iron, silver, clay, gravel, a whole host of things. Go tin ore. Not as if I actually need that. Tin ore tends not to be very useful. I'm being followed by a princess who's just staring at me as I work. And this is why things are always a bit creepy around here. She'll just follow you around, staring at you. Even though I've got all of this stuff built up already, I don't have a lot else. And there's a lot to do. I'll need a computer storage system. I'll need mass mining of some kind. Maybe some kind of harvesting system. There are certainly lots of farms around, but I'll want ways to have my own. Automatic farms running, collecting materials. Cars are a thing. I have a delivery van. I'll be able to use that to get around larger distances. But right now, there's just this sand. Why is there sand down here? least I'm getting some more marble out of the deal. Not a bad idea, to say the least. Hail. That looks like actual ore. It's only tin, but that's rather annoying. If those are the only ores I'm getting in this world, that's going to be rather annoying. Seem to have found a lava cavern. Andesite, huh? Lava and crystals. Hello. Hey. Lapis lazuli, where did that come from? Princess, why are you still following me? Ah! Why are you still following me? Well, at least I'm seeing other types of ore, so that's at least useful in that I know it's not the only one spawning anymore. I will admit, I was a bit worried that the other types of ore weren't going to spawn. And it really does look like most of them aren't, which is incredibly annoying. That most of the ores seem to conflict with the underground biomes mod and not want to spawn. Probably doesn't help that I'm 90% certain that this not enough roofs copper ore is not going to be compatible with anything else, and is therefore useless. Well, useless for my purposes anyway. Hey, Osmium. More iron. Gonna need loads of it. So, I need a whole bunch of other stuff as well. Hello, gold. For some reason, my stream rate seems to be handling itself quite a bit better. I don't know what's changed, but something has. Oh no. Okay, I'm just now filling up, or at least I hope I am. I really need to get out of here. Let's take the cheap way out, since I'm directly beneath base anyway. Alright, I've got me a ton. Ton of things. Starting to get a good supply of a variety of things. So, charcoal, nitrate, and sulfur dust. So where do I get nitrate dust from? Sand in a crusher. Chemical injection chamber, huh? Flint in a Britannia? Or enriching nitrate dust, which is... yeah, crushed sandstone, which is just sand. So, cobblegen. Crushing that into sand, crafting it into sandstone, and crushing it again. This is going to involve a lot of crushing. Alright, so I need to build a crusher. Now I need to turn you. Two pistons, a bunch of... I need redstone and a chest. I don't have any redstone yet. How about that? Need more redstone. How's that? I need more redstone. So anyway, I slice it, I gotta do more mining, because I need that redstone. Need that redstone. Put some of this stuff away. I suppose I should get myself some better foods. Alrighty, alrighty. That's a pile of wheat and potatoes. That's for certain. Compacted seeds, huh? Make some flour. Let's see, what can we make? Bunch of stock, some plain yogurts, a couple of garden soups, some dried soup, some fresh milk from the cow there. I'm not in creative mode. I instantly get baked potatoes. That's odd. Okay, I'll accept it. Ooh, tater tots. Oh, and a hot casserole. That sounds yummy. Some French fries. Buttered potato. Ooh. Gravy, mashed potatoes, pierogies, pretzels. Oh, it needs more salt. That's what it needs. Need more salt. Needs more potatoes and salt. Which means I probably need more salt again. Ooh, potato chips. Salt, heavy cream, saucepan. Oh, it's cooking oil. What do I need for cooking oil? Two seeds in the juicer. I love that that's in there. I love that that's in there. Yes, Pam. How do I make a pot? How do I make a pot, Pam? Well, you need a little bit of metal and a stick, Lewis Brindley of the Yogg's Cast. Ooh. Yay! Actually, I wonder, is there a lunch bag? Plowman's lunch, homestyle lunch, plunger. Paper bag. Bag of eggs. Interesting. Interessante. What about the back? Are backpacks decorative backpacks and functional ones. Some leather and some wool. Ew, it's nighttime. Time for a nap. Ta-da! Oh yeah, if there wasn't any way to make me definitely think about needing redstone all the more sooner, it would also be that. Now, let's see. Let's try that way. Oh my. There we go. Oops. Come here, Yogi Bear. Say, how does one lose a bovine? Are you seriously telling me I picked up nothing from those cows? Nothing at all? All beef and no leather. Well. Not much to be done about it. Well, that's some inventory space. Not a lot, but some. I was hoping with these open fields I'd see a lot more friendly creatures spawning in. Instead, it's a lot of big open empty fields. Not a lot of stuff in. Actually, most of this is food. Kitchen needs more storage. Although not by much. to be honest. Yeah, it'll give me a bit more food variety. Alright, I'm gonna call it there for now on the live streaming and the playing. And I will catch people later for the rest of the evening and catch up with people later. Oh, Galactic Eagle? I'm sorry, I'm just now noticing your chats there. It's a whole pack. It's called Arrangement Clamorous. It's available on the Twitch launcher. But I seem to have gotten, miraculously, I seem to have gotten better streaming quality just all of a sudden here. So we'll see how well that goes along in the future here. So, best of luck to the world. We'll catch you later.